$5,000. Your friend can't have the locker, Jerry.
What?
Because somebody offered me $5,000 for it. I don't want to do it, but the school wants me to do it.
Hey, hey, I get it. They're businessmen.
Dad, if your friend has $5,000, they'll give it to her.
Well, that's a lot of money, but if that's the way it has to be, that's the way it has to be.
Wait, what's this all about?
Remember I was talking to Elaine about getting you the locker next to mine?
I remember you thought it was a bad idea to fight.
Yeah.
I know, I was just messing with you.
Anyways, that's what he's been talking about.
Yes. $5,000, she doesn't have $5,000.
Of course she doesn't have $5,000.
So she can't get the locker?
Can't get it.
So she doesn't...
No moving in. You see, it's all part of a divine plan. Now I just have to tell her.
If you're for... They said...
I need bio.
Very good.